a atteint cette finale en battant Mademoiselle Romanoff, Mademoiselle Casals, Mademoiselle Vasquez, Mademoiselle Bettina Bungay, Mademoiselle Rinaldi en quart de finale et en demi-finale, Madame Everfloyd. Mademoiselle Hanika a gagné le tirage au sort et a choisi de relancer. Internationaux de France 1981, finale simple dames. opposant Mademoiselle Sylvia Hanika, République fédérale allemande. À Mademoiselle Hana Mandlikova, Tchécoslovaquie. Premier set, service, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Zéro, 15. Zéro, 30. Zéro, 40. Jeu. Mademoiselle Hanika, un jeu. Quinze-zéro. Trente, zéro. Bonne balle, deux balles, pardon, deux balles. Quarante zéro. Quarante quinze. 40-30. Mademoiselle Hanika, deux jeux, premier set. Mademoiselle Mandlikova, Mademoiselle Hanika, deux jeux à un. Zéro, quinze. Valet faute. 0-30. Deux balles. Zéro quarante. Mademoiselle Mandlikova, mais oui, la balle est faute. Deux jeux partout. Premier set. Peu de silence, s'il vous plaît. Merci. Zéro, quinze ans. Quinze, trente. Trente, quarante. Quaranta. partage, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Mademoiselle Mandlikova, qui mène 3-2, premier set. Quinze à zéro. Quinze, quarante. Jeu, Mademoiselle Mandlikova, qui mène 4-2, premier set. 15-0. Quinze trente. Quinze quarante. Avantage, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Égalité. Deux balles. Avantage, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Mademoiselle Mandlikova qui mène 5-2 dans le premier set. 0, 15. Zéro trente. Quaranta. Avantage, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Second set, service, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. numéro 15. Mademoiselle Hanika, balle 9. Mademoiselle Hanika, un jeu. Second set. Balle 9. Zéro. 30. jeu. Mademoiselle Hanika qui mène 2-0, second set. Sur la ligne. Avantage, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Égalité. Avantage, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Faute. Égalité. Avantage, Mademoiselle Hanika. Oh. mène 3-0, second set. Mademoiselle Mandlikova gagne le premier. Gazard. Silence, t'as pas les bonnes. 30 ans. Quaranta. Avantage, Mademoiselle Hanika. Égalité. Avantage, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Égalité. Mademoiselle Hanika. Mademoiselle Hanika, 4 jeux, second set. Zéro. Faute. Je, Mademoiselle Mandlikova, Mademoiselle Hanika mène 4 jeux à 1. Second set. 0, 15. Mademoiselle Hanika mène 4 jeux à 2, second set. Zéro, 15. Quinze. Trente, quinze. Trente. Trente, quarante. Quarante. Avantage, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. jeu, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Mademoiselle Hanika mène 4 jeux à 3, second set. Zéro. Quinze. Quarante-trente. Quarante. l'avantage, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Mademoiselle Mandlikova, 4 jeux partout, second set, gagne le premier. Mène 5 jeux à 4. Second set gagne le premier. Zéro. Quinze. 40-15. Avantage. Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Égalité. Avantage, Mademoiselle Hanika. Égalité. Avantage, Mademoiselle Mandlikova. Thank you.
Thank you.
Not too happy, huh?
Yeah, too much.
You were in the finals of Australia?
I went to Australia last year.
You won the Australia. Okay. Hana, congratulations on a tremendous win, your first big win this year.
Thank you very much. I'm very happy.
Do you know that you're the first Czechoslovakian woman to ever win the French championships?
Really? I am. I mean, I never knew that.
You were down 4-love in the second set. Did you change anything in your game strategy?
Well, I tried to attack her more to her back and then go to the net, but, you know, I was trying every point, so I hope the game will change, because I was down in the first set 2-love, so, I just tried to play my game.
We have Leslie Allen. Leslie, you have a question?
Yeah, I want to know, Hana, now, I know you did very well to beat Chris here in this particular tournament. Were you worried that you might come out a little bit flat for the final because you'd worked so hard against Chris?
Well, I think I was working on my physical shape very much. I wasn't really tired out.
Quite well today.
Hana, what does this mean for you personally now? It's got to be a great thrill for you.
Well, I'm especially very happy because during the winter circuit I really didn't play very, very, very good because I had some injuries. And everybody saying I'm the grass court player. And I beat Chris and I won French Open on clay. So I think I can play on every surface now.
And what does this do for your chances at Wimbledon?
Well, I will try very hard like I did here. And I hope for the best.
Hana, congratulations.
Thank
Patrick,
you.
Back to you. Congratulations. Super. Great shot.
Reviens les cons.
Sylvia, please.
Tennis Federation and the public, which was behind me very much, and I like to thank my parents and my coach Beristova, who helped me very well. Thank you very much.
Hana Mandlikova a tenu à remercier évidemment la Fédération française qui organise le tournoi, mais aussi le public qui l'a soutenu pendant toutes ces deux semaines. Sylvia Hanika.
I also want to say thank you to Mr. Chatrier and say thank you to the French Tennis Federation, and I want to congratulate Hana again. I think she played very well today. Thank you.
Thank you.